Vandana Bhagat, known for her fabulous portraits, seascapes, abstracts and still life paintings, is inclined towards arts since her childhood. She says she started drawing on the walls of her house at the age of 4. She was fortunate to have parents who encouraged the artist in her. Vandana says, however, instead of pursuing art as a profession, she drifted into another field, architecture, that was also of equal interest to her.
As a student of architecture at New York Institute of Technology, she planned to make a career in architecture.
But it was only after practicing for a few years, it dawned on her that only painting gave her the truest sense of joy and contentment. So Vandana returned to art full-time. She has had her first professional show at the age of 25, and since then has been displaying her work regularly. Most of her works of art have found their place of pride in homes all over the country and abroad. Vandana always strives to celebrate the ordinary through her art, be it the human form or any other form of nature. She is especially passionate about painting everyday people who sometimes go unnoticed but have the most rich faces and colorful personalities. While drawing portraits, she always strives to transcend the form and capture the essence of the subject. Vandana says she has lived by the sea all her life, and that has finally turned into her all-time favorite muse. Her recent artwork series is based on life in and around the sea.